Jiwaka people in Port Moresby celebrated the day with people dressed in traditional costumes, and those that wanted to see or witness the day also came celebrating and dressed up for the occasion. A number of dance groups performed as they came in one by one to perform for the crowd. The place looked colorful with Jiwaka flags, face paintings, various traditional outfits were also worn for the act. All this not only to celebrate the provincial day, but more so to embrace and celebrate PNG's 44th independence in true Jiwaka tradition. Dr. Tongamp also gave his independence message to the people of Jiwaka Province.
You make some independence in 44 years. Suppose now you ask him, Sumogulo Narula Bradabla, you drink up Hogololo Narula Bradabla, you ask him, Balos Ticket Lonarula Friend, you picnic or school, now you ask him, School Fee Lonarula Friend, you no assembly. You. Independence, I want him. Look out them you yet. You know, fiddler look out you yet. Every year by Migambung Osamna, para parabna, we will never be independent. The countries that are very strong today in the world. Individual independence, family independence. All those have a name blow usat man sleep next Laos blow. School fee problem blow you, I'm worried blow you, I'm blow you. Balos ticket business blow you, I'm worried blow you, you know blow friend blow you. You like drink Coca-Cola, worried blow you, you buy him not drink. You like drink beer, worried blow you, you buy him not drink. But 43 years on, you may not come up with this one market, we are still dependent.
Godwin Eki, National MTV News.